Oh, look at this guy in the Tanjiro from Demon Slayer cosplay. That's pretty cool. Anyways, it looks like there's a lot of trees around. Not much more to go off of. This guy's hat's pretty cool. What do we got? What do we got? Oh. That makes sense. So this is an actual landmark called Split Boulder. It's in southeast Kyoto. It's what that episode where he broke the boulder was based off of. Yeah.